Hello.
Yeah, it's nice. It's relaxing.
Hello.
I'll turn it down. I don't know how loud it comes through for you guys. It depends, truly. So you want like my day to day? It depends. Me by myself with nothing to do, probably a pack and a half. So I'm not a chain smoker, but I smoke a good amount. But if I have customs or cigars to smoke, then I have to do that too. So I might, you know, do like a pack and a half of cigarettes on my own, but then smoke two cigars and a black and mild or something, you know, it just depends. Next time. I have them. I have one ready to go. No, I don't smoke to it once on live. Sorry. Is it? Sometimes in the morning. You guys are talking about different kinds of Virginia Slims. Well, I'm just enjoying the conversation. I'm just reading what you guys are writing. Yeah, always menthol. That's why the flavored cigar thing scares me. I don't think they'll do it, but you never know. They might. The U.S. government has been doing some crazy-ass things lately. I don't know if anybody's been watching. I have a pack of them. to be honest, like, I don't like them as much as menthols, so they're like my, if I run out and didn't realize it, I'll smoke a Newport Gold until I get to go buy some, like, later in the day. The South. I'm from the South. Oh, yeah, but you know, a lot of places around here don't carry those. In the South, like Newport is way more popular. So usually I buy the gas station out at Virginia Slim and then have to, no, I get them done. I get them done at a salon. I could never do this on nails. Oh, yeah, so I was in the Discord chat that Smoking Fetish World runs. If you guys aren't on Discord, you should be. And we were talking about how the United States is different than anywhere else because the state just, like, the states determine the laws. That's how it is. So, like, where I'm from, I can smoke in a bar, but in California, you could, like, get arrested for that, so. Hello. Yeah. I'm not really going to say that. Thanks. It's a dress. Good morning. Wow. Could you stop asking weird questions, please? I have smoked Misty 120s, but those kind of questions are weird. Yeah, he was asking who's here with me now. That's weird. I did. The answer is like 300 other people. Because because of where I live. So, today's rule of the day was to read more. Hi. Everyone should read more. It makes you more intelligent. I didn't. Oh my god, this guy is annoying. No, I didn't, but I should. I will. I just forgot. There's a post that I made, like, on my feed that shows my nails next to a VS120 pack. They match. That was fun. I should do that again. Me too. Good. Yeah, he's a good person, I think. I don't know anymore.